video is a collaboration with the lovely, lovely, lovely Peace and Saraity. I've been a big fan of hers for a long time. She's been one of my go-to ASMRists for years, and I've gotten to know her a little bit better during this collaboration, and she's so sweet and so helpful. I am just really happy that I can do this collaboration with her. So, what we've done is exchange some treats from our respective countries. So she sent me 10 snacks from the United States, and I sent her 5 from Belgium and 5 from Ireland, because for those of you who don't know, I'm from Belgium, but I live in Ireland. So I brought both a knife and a pair of scissors because I am a very clumsy person. Snacks with a classic taste of corn, but with an added twist, the shape. All the times I've been to the United States, I don't, I've never noticed these, for example. I'm very traditional. I stick to buying, like, M&Ms or Skittles or something like that. Plus, if you're on vacation, like, I'm out and about pretty much all day, that I don't really buy too many snacks because I'm not in my hotel room enough to eat, so have that here, but I don't know, it's always a holiday thing for me. And they have these kind of corn chips that you can buy there that are supposed to be the healthier option. What are they called? Something sun. If you know what I'm talking about, leave it in the comments below. It's something sun, sun chips or something, I don't know. I think it's that that they kind of remind me of, and I really love them. I always get them when I go to Subway in the U.S. I'm trying to chew everything on this side because I have a cracked tooth on my left side and it's a little bit hard to chew on there. Oh, they're nice. They are nice. this is empty, so I'm just gonna cut off the corner. I don't know if that's what you're supposed to do, but like I said, clumsy. Let's try that. Watching an episode of Friends, I think it was like 2 days ago, and they were eating popcorn, and I was like, oh, a long time ago, next time I go to the grocery store, I should pick up some popcorn. Before they list all the ingredients, they say made with the smiles in bold. It says and then the whole list of ingredients. That's cute. They're nice. I'm a very I like that she included both sweet and salty, because I'm a very sweet and savory kind of person. I can enjoy get that is like savory, it is always Cheetos because we can't get them here. And I go to the United States usually with my friend from Scotland, and she's crazy about Cheetos. She always gets them. And I was like, what's the big deal? So I ate like a bowl of them one day and just got completely into them. And now every time I'm there alone, I always buy them and send her a picture to torture her. But I love regular Cheetos, and so sad that we can't get them here. But I've never tried jalapeno flavor. Let's see what that's like. They're little crunchy ones too. I'm curious. Sponge cake with creamy filling. I didn't actually know that Twinkies had finish the rest of that later because we still have a couple of things to get through. But wow, that's really nice. I love that she sent me like a flavor variety of popular things, because chances are, since I go to the US so much, that I would have eaten some of those already, but not the special flavored ones. So that's really nice. Then something I mentioned earlier, she sent me some Skittles. Like I said, what I usually buy when I'm in the US are like M&M's and Skittles, which we also have here, but again, one of those things that I tend to get on vacation. Loves them and says that they're not available there, so I send her one via mail now and then. These are actually very similar, but I will say they taste a little bit more malted, if that makes sense. Like, they have a distinctly bigger malt flavor. I think Maltesers are just crunchy chocolate. This has a special taste to it. Like me who don't know how to open something. Hershey's chocolate, but over here, Cadbury's chocolate is really popular, which I personally don't like. I like this a lot. And it's like going against their religion. When I used to say to my Irish colleagues that I didn't like Cadbury's, it was like I'd killed their pet. Sunday afternoon, I had to go buy a new one because I'd gone through the whole thing. Like, I had an addiction. also sent me the Starburst original. What, this is the one that I would know. What, the individually packed sweets. Oh god, I love that so much. And then she sent me some Sour Patch Kids. Again, something I've heard of a lot, but never tried. So much for watching. I hope